Alright guys, welcome back to Tillbros Gaming Central. We've just done the last level, we've had a fight in the chapel, got that out of the way. We've been on a boat, we're now going to do the level Cradle of Centuries. Okay, so as soon as this loads up, we'll continue. As soon as it loads up. I might go and get a cup of tea. I was watching about the Titanic last night. Documentary. All these things are going on about the Titanic, why it sank, why it didn't sink, why it wasn't even the Titanic. No head nor tail of what's going on. I don't know why they just can't leave it. All them people died on the Titanic. And we're still raking it up today. Where are we going? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back in the room. No. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. Yes. Oh, is it doing something? No. I'm not a very patient person. This day and age, games should load instantly. It's not like your Mario's. Why do I say that? Mario's did load up pretty quick. How does it take this long? Yes.
Not. We all know what happened back there. Don't overthink it. Let's get to the map. That's why you came here.
Right, here we go. Another little puzzle to work out.
This will soon be over, Hugo.
The rats won't think that. They're happy right now.
The rats will have no choice but to go to hell.
They'll fight back.
They're stupid animals, Hugo. We are three smart and strong human beings.
I don't know.
Let me know which fire you want to go to. I'll open a path to it.
A bit late and why are you doing it?
Sophia, lights away for us!
Stay with me.
Oh no, hold up.
You can let go.
Fine.
Wait, don't go too far. Open the way for us, Sophia.
Stay with me.
Okay.
Stop now!
I got it.
Sophia, open us apart!
Stay close to me! Careful, it's barely bright enough for my prison now.
Oh, I didn't see that. I could have lit that up. Did not see it.
Stay close to me.
All right, let go.
Deal.
Open the way for us, Sophia.
Stay with me. Everyone, stay in the light.
Don't come too close.
We're going to help you.
No! No! No!
Ethan, please!
Goodness.
Hide! I hate you! I hate you all!
It's over. Let's move. Come. Sophia, light the way for us.
Stay with me.
This will stop.
Too late. Ruby!
Hugo!
That cart.
Yes, it will protect us.
There's something on the ground.
A beam.
It looks heavy.
We need a way to move it. To it. Close one.
Oh my God. What an idiot. What a dickhead. Close that time.
Sophia! open us apart. Hold Stay up. Close to me. Open the way for us, Sophia. Everyone stay in the light.
Don't come too close.
We're going to help you.
It's over. Let's move. Come. This will stop.
It's too late. It's all ruined.
Hugo.
That cart.
Yes, it will protect us.
There's something on the ground.
A beam.
It looks heavy.
We need a way to move it. Close to it. Whew. Close one. Stay in the light. That's enough. Let go.
Fine.
Getting there. The map. The carrier. He's the key.
But it's so old. He's been dead a long time.
There will be something left. Something to save you.
I don't care about me.
Don't say that. You're everything.
Hey, will you stop torturing yourselves, you two? This is hell. Yes. But we've got a lead. So we stick together and see this through.
She's right, Hugo. We've got nothing else.
And I'm sure there are survivors. Their palace is like a stronghold.
True. It's the Count's duty to offer shelter to his people.
Yes. He's a real knight.
Sophia, open us apart!
Stay with me.
Hold up, just a minute. Oh yeah, I forgot. What's the corner? Got a bag of them.
Why to get across all that?
Open the way for us, Sophia. Stay close to me. Sophia, open us a path. Stay with me. Sophia, light the way for us. Everyone, stay in the light.
Don't go towards the lights.
Up there. It's there. Careful. It's barely bright enough for my prism now. Sophia, open us a path. Stay with me.
Oh, that's not long enough.
All right, let go.
Fine.
Up, quick.
Let's go the other way.
Oh, we're here. Finally.
To think it was right under our noses.
Now, Vasilius. Where are you?
Where do you hide your most valuable treasure?
Underground?
Yes. He has to be down below. The map could be the entry point.
Are we breaking it?
I guess so. Stay back, all right?
Ready?
Push.
Whoa. That was liberating.
Cool map.
But that's too bad, because it was very old. Yes.
Come on.
There we go, guys. Cradle of Centuries. That's part one taken care of. We've found our way in. Tune in next time. Like and shibe.